before I go anywhere, I just want to say I have known Emma for such a long time, and I've never known her be as sad and scared as she was this week when she couldn't do that show in New York.
I know, I remember.
And I can't believe that you've come here tonight and you've fucking smashed it.
You need it, don't mind!